Hello everybody, and welcome to Star Wars Disney Infinity Edition. Just before we start this video, guys, I just want to say that I did originally do a video on this thing, but I accidentally had my thing set, so it only did 15 minutes, so a lot of this video was cut down, so I decided that I would do this first bit and replay it for you guys so you can see, so nothing's really changed. You'll still get to see most of the stuff. So yeah, let's continue on with this video. So we're gonna be doing at takedown. So it says stop the Imperial Walker from destroying the power generator. Take down the second wave of AT-ATs. Do that stuff. Alright, let's do it. So yeah. Oh, here we go. The breakdown's happening. Gotta go. Wait, are those like little Zeds on the... Oh no, the things that look like little like sleepy Zeds. I don't know. May have just been me going a bit crazy. Alright, let's go. What just hit me? Oh no, I'm going down!
And is attacking with an AT-AT walker. We need our top people out there.
Okay. Wait, look at this.
The walkers will head for the main power generator.
Okay.
If that falls, we're done for. I need you out there. Bring down the AT-AT. I have complete faith in you. Ready?
I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Our tactical analysis says the legs are what to aim
Shoot
at.
Em.
Hit them with everything you've got.
Kill it! Those legs!
We need to stop that AT-AT out there from tearing our base apart. Ready to get going?
So I just shoot the legs? Need to shoot the feet? Oh, wait. I think I'm supposed to climb up the legs. Aha, yes. Alright, so. Oh. So I have to pick this up?
Just hit the legs.
Oh. Oh, wait, yes, I did it. Wait, did I? I'm on its edge! Oh god, no, this is not good, that's time wasted. God, is it coming towards me? Shoot it in the feet or legs. Let's go up this one now. Oh god, fine. What's this? Jump on here, up here, and go, chop it up. Oh god. Just boosted me off! Fucking dingus jerk. God, it's now doing this like stomp move. Oh god, I'm gonna jump off from the stomp move. And our shield's got like a health, so hopefully we can keep its health going. Alright. Die! Alright, and the final one. Oh! He stomped me out! Fucking dingus! Wait, I was the... Oh my god. Alright, I've been put in here.
Don't do something you regret.
Wait, did I just say that, like, shout to the adder? Just, like, shouting 50 feet all the way up there. What, I forgot which one I'm supposed to go for. This is bad. Is it this? Nope, it is not that. Oh god, alright. I'll be back in a sec. Oh, wait, no, never mind, it's fine. It's all under control. It's okay, just gonna climb up this guy. Remember, this is only one, so I'm gonna have to do these for all the guys. It's gonna take quite a while. Oh, do I climb these? Yes, I do. Jump on the button! Get off quickly! Whee! Oh god. It's very convenient that that didn't blow me up. Let's go. What? Oh, here comes the boys. Are they gonna whap them around the legs? Wait, am I gonna...
Another group of walkers.
I'm gonna hop in
the
them.
Imperials aren't giving up.
Alright.
Use everything you've learned to destroy the attacking Imperial forces.
Am I gonna do... I'm gonna fire the torpedo cable, alright? Oh, but... I've trained for this. Not that much, but I have trained a bit. No! Oh, I get it! Oh, thank goodness for that. Okay. All right, let's go. Nope. No! Yes, no! Oh! I keep, like, doing it, but, like, almost falling off. Okay, let's go. Let's see if we can get lucky again. Oh, nice. Say that, but I just failed. Oh, God, what am I doing? That was bad. This is very bad. They all come in. No, what am I doing? I'm not keeping my eyes on the prize. Okay, that one's down. Come on, let's go. Okay. Oh, great. Let's get this guy. One. Hopefully this is the last one. Nope. Alright. Let's do this. Let's get this one all down and dusted. And this one is down. Closer. But then they can just like move in straight away. But I was wrong, this wasn't the last one. Just gotta go cut down through these ones. You think, wait, why don't they shoot me? They're just like, oh, he's bad enough, he'll just... He won't do it that well. Well, you say that, but I just took him down, so... Took him downtown on a date. We went to the movies. What's... Star Wars Revenge of the Sith. I laughed at it. Did we kill it?
Good job. If any more AT-ATs turn up, you're on them.
Yeah. Did I do it? I did it! Woo! Now I destroy this hill. Just a second. Woo! Wait, how'd they just like disappear? That's crazy. Alright, let's go back in. I think we did it. Now what do? There's someone over there. You have to talk to a personnel carrier man. Hello, sir. What is it? Alright, we're all up against the clock. We pick up and take them to the eviction box. We have to... Oh, God. He suggested using the personnel carrier, I think.
Get our people to the evacuation points, darn it. This is not a drill.
Come on, guy. Dude, let me grab you. Get him. Put him in. Drive. Seems simple enough. You, no, I didn't. Go, grab. Put in. No, I said put it. Bruh. I keep forgetting the controls. I haven't been playing for a good while. Drive. Quickly. Are you kidding me? They're coming in. We've gotta go. Quickly. Get out. Grab you two. Pull you in. Okay, that's one. They just like... Is that like a trash compactor in there? Because it looks like a trash bin. You're doing well, but there are more troops to get the rally location. Alright. I'm gone. Gotta go quick. Gotta go fast. I'm Sunic the Hedgehog. Grab you. What? Where'd you go? You kidding me? What? Alright guys, we're back. The game sort of glitched out of it and it just bailed me out of the mission. I don't know why. But yeah, we're doing it again.
There are more troops to get. Check the rally locations, then get them in the carrier to the evac point.
I've only got about 42 something or other minutes to do this. I can't see. I'm driving. Keep your eyes on the road, or the snow in this case. Grab you. Yeah. Drive. To here. In the meantime. Go. This is actually pretty simple. I don't know why I'm being so scarce saying that. It's probably just gonna, like, oh, you need another 68 more, and I've only got, like, 1 minute to do it. We're gonna do something like that or something. I don't know. Come on. So, how many more do we have to get? I don't know. God, there's one all the way over there. Gotta go get him. Sir, get him quickly. You guys, like, are not just, like, super chillaxed on, like, our base is just being invaded by, like, the fucking Dark Master Lord Vader man. We'll just be chill about it. Okay, 1 minute left, but I think we've done it. Unless I mess up super hard on this. I think we've, yeah. Eject passengers, pick you up, throw you in, and let's go, quickly, get on! Wait, no, guys, you're leaving me! No, guys, come back! They're already gone. Great job, we've got those troops to safety, thank you. Matt, his voice really changes, huh? Anyway, let's go. Is it gonna follow us on a cutscene? No? Oh, yes. Wait, I was just in the air, how do I get to that? Die! Oh. It's Vader.
No match for the power of the dark side of the Force. Join me, and I will complete your training. With our combined strength, we can bring order to the galaxy.
I'll never join you!
Oh my god, intense lightsaber battle.
The dark side. Obi-Wan never told you.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
That's impossible.
Come with me. It is the only way.
I'll never join you.
Is it gonna lose his arm? No, he's it. Alright, off he goes. Bye! Vader. Not bye to you guys. Off we go. Goodbye. We've gotta go! We've gotta get out of here! Quickly! Ah. Did we make it? I think we did. I think we've done it. Where we go now?
Now what? They're getting what? Closer.
Oh, we did not make it. Escape from Hoth? Shoot! Oh, we're in the Falcon. This is gonna be cool. What do we shoot? Oh, these guys. Okay, it's okay. Good. Now what? Shoot and dodge.
What? What are you doing?
Shooty dodge. Get down, go. Ouch.
Chewbacca informs me that we are setting a course
good.
To the asteroid field.
What?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid
evade
field
and shoot.
3,720 to 1.
Duh, duh, duh.
Oh, let's go
inside. I did not expect this. This was unexpected drama. Oh god. Get down there and dodge. I don't think I'm the best at evade. Oh, I did good. Alright. Dodge and evade. Okay. The two ones that I like the most, but the two ones that I'm probably the worst at. Come on. Before the asteroids. Quickly. Up, I say up. To the side, up, down, deep. Come on. Quickly. Wait. Oh, we killed him. He's down. Eh? Good. Keep getting loads of goods. Dodge. Alright, let's just dodge. My one of my favorites. Come on. I can do this. Oh no. I know it's coming! Oh god, there's loads of them! I never get a spaceship! Never! Okay, we're safe. No, we're not. Ah! Oh! Awesome! That was awesome. I did it. Did we escape it? I got an overall good. Alright, so I think I did it. Where are we going now? I got a TIE Interceptor. We must have escaped.
Looks like we're out of danger for now.
Leia, R2 is deciphering an urgent encrypted message from the Rebellion.
I spoke too soon.
Princess Leia, our spies have learned that the Empire is building a second Death Star in the Outer Rim over the forest moon of Endor. The Emperor himself is overseeing the final stages of construction.
Oh dear.
Both the Emperor and the station will be vulnerable. We can't pass this up.
Vader's there too.
The Alliance is planning to attack before it's completed. However, a shield
squid bag
generator is protecting the space station, and it must be deactivated first. Proceed to Endor. General Lando Calrissian is waiting there to fill you in on the details.
Okay.
End transmission.
Hoth is really starting to grow on me.
So yeah, that was quite the ride. Speaking of more of a luxury sort of vacation, when I went to Hoth, all I did was play with Tauntauns, carry people to different places, and shoot down Anats, and that was about it. But yeah, I think I will leave this here for today's episode, because we did quite a lot, and yeah, it was just pretty
well,
cool.
It beats moisture farming.
So yeah, I guess it does. Anyway, so yeah, leave a like and subscribe again if you enjoyed, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one.